Can Lumen really hack your metabolism to help your body burn fat while you sleep? I decided to put it to the test. But there was a catch, because while I always want to get healthier, one thing I am not willing to do is count calories or track carbs and macros. So does Lumen work, and will it still work for someone lazy like me? Who should or shouldn't buy it? I'm going to cover it all, and the results are surprisingly pretty crazy. But first, how does Lumen work? Basically, Lumen is a metabolism tracker that at any moment can tell you exactly what your body is burning for fuel. So whether you're in carb burning mode or fat burning mode. Is today's morning jog brought to you by the muffin you had for breakfast or by your muffin top? Is your evening lift sponsored by jelly rolls or belly rolls? You get the idea. Lumen figures this out by having you exhale through the device to measure your respiratory exchange ratio. Or in other words, how much carbon dioxide is in your breath. Mitochondria type shit. You can use Lumen anytime you'd like throughout the day, but the most important time to use it is within 30 minutes of waking up in the morning. Because when you do this, it'll give you a score from 1 to 5, with each number representing an approximate fat to carb burn ratio. Most people will generally want to wake up with a lower score, like 1 or 2, to show that they've been burning mostly fat overnight. There will be times when people want to blow a different score, such as athletes who want to be burning carbs before an intense workout, or people who want to improve their metabolic flexibility by keeping their metabolism on its toes. But for today's video, we'll keep it simple. Because honestly, the Lumen app already does a really good job of teaching you all these things in bite-sized, easily digestible lessons. Plus, we can always chat about the more advanced stuff down in the comments. My initial thoughts when unboxing Lumen for the first time were honestly pretty positive. The device is sleek and well-designed. It feels good to hold. The light is nice. The cover and charger attach magnetically, which feels super smooth. And the other Lumen reviews I've seen online are mostly positive. It is a nicely made product. But what wasn't nice was my first week of results from using Lumen. But before we get into that, if at any point during this review you decide to give Lumen a try, I'll drop a discount link down below that I'll keep updated with the best current deal possible, and using this link will also help support the channel, which I greatly appreciate. With that said, what wasn't nice was the data Lumen gave me during my first week of using it. You see, I got Lumen on the week of my birthday, and the girl I've been seeing baked me a delicious cake with buttercream frosting. So for my whole first week of using Lumen, I was mostly blowing 4s in the morning, which indicates that I was burning about 60 to 80% carbs as opposed to being in fat burning mode. Not ideal. And this was extremely humbling to accept as the once naturally skinny kid who could house a family-sized box of Cheez-Its and still have abs. And while I was happy enough to live in denial of my extra inch or two of prime rib dad bod, being slapped in the face with Lumen's data was definitely enough of a wake-up call to prompt action. So I've been blowing into my Lumen device every morning, and it gives me a score from 1 to 5 so I can see whether I'm in fat or carb burning mode. It also asks me a few questions like what time I had my last meal and how many carbs I ate yesterday. Because it's trying to use this information to, over time, develop insights into my metabolic flexibility and how well I'm able to switch between fuel sources throughout the day. I know that for me personally, counting calories, carbs, or other macros is just not ever going to be something I can stick with. I'm not a bodybuilder stepping on a stage, so I don't see the point in counting how many pieces of popcorn I ate at the movie theater. So I actually skip that question every morning because I know I'm not interested in getting on a low-carb diet or counting calories. Instead, I decided to focus on the other question it asks, what time I had my last meal. Because for me, intermittent fasting, or just cutting myself off from eating at a certain time, is a much easier and more sustainable practice. So I wanted to see if doing it could improve my metabolism, and I'll show you how fasting affected my Lumen score in just a minute. But of course, if you do want to track carbs and see how they're affecting your metabolism, you can definitely do that. Lumen does make it very convenient, like being able to scan a barcode or take a photo of your food for an AI-powered estimate of what the macros might be. Or if you're already using a meal tracking app like MyFitnessPal, Lumen can actually integrate with a lot of those apps and automatically pull that data. I fully admit, tracking your macros is probably the best way to get the most out of Lumen. I'm just being honest with myself about it not being sustainable for me, because I'd rather take a 10% long-term health improvement that sticks over a 20% health improvement for a month than burning out and falling off the wagon. As Lumen gathers data over time, it can give you better insights into your metabolic flexibility, give you personalized feedback, and craft a diet plan for you based on recommended macros for the day. And if you've got the money for it, they even partner with a third-party meal delivery company that'll send you pre-cooked meals to fit those prescribed macros. But again, I didn't dive too deep into all the macro stuff. What I chose to focus on was intermittent fasting. But of course, I knew that my first week of eating cake was not exactly a fair baseline control. So for a few weeks, I didn't do shit.
I didn't do fucking shit.
I just blew through the device a few times per day to see my scores. Things start to normalize for me in week two, where you can see that the score of 3 is about my norm, where I'm burning a fair mix of fat and carbs. Then you can see week 3, which was a really bad week for me, but this was actually due to user error. I was making a mistake and getting inaccurate measurements, so I'll let you know what I was doing wrong and how you can get accurate measurements later in the video. But weeks 2 and 3 pretty much represent my baseline, where I did nothing special and had some pretty average scores. Weeks 5 and 6, I started intermittent fasting, and you can see from all the ones and twos that I woke up in high fat burn almost every single day that I did this. All I did to achieve this was shorten my meal consumption window. I made sure that every morning I waited until 10 a.m. or even 12 p.m. when I could to have my first meal. And then I tried my best to have my last meal by 6 p.m. I wasn't perfect with it, but it obviously worked. But it gets way more interesting, because I actually stopped fasting after week 6 and my scores stayed at around 2. I was actually starting to get a little bit concerned that maybe I damaged the device and that's why it was still giving me such great scores. So I stayed up late eating like crap one night, and in the morning, sure enough, I managed to blow a 4. So the fact that I'm still waking up in fat burn mode makes me wonder if the 2 weeks of fasting may have actually done something to jumpstart my metabolism or something like that. Lumen does show that my metabolic flexibility has been increasing, so I've definitely done something right. So the big takeaway I've gotten so far is, wow, fasting every now and then actually has a huge impact on my metabolism, even if I don't do it every single day. We've all heard of the benefits of intermittent fasting, but seeing your own body respond to it by burning more fat, according to Lumen's metabolism score, is a whole nother thing. It's extremely motivating. In fact, there were many times throughout this experiment where I felt tempted to reach for a little midnight snacky, but didn't, because I knew they would turn into love handles. And getting a bad score in the morning is a much more immediate and effective feedback loop than the 5 pounds you might sneakily tack on over the course of a month. Now, I plan on continuing to use Lumen to see what else I can learn about my metabolism, but I can definitely imagine how this would be valuable to a lot of people, because it can help you understand what works best for your unique body and help you cut through any bullshit diet fads that might otherwise waste your time. But I don't think Lumen is a good choice for everyone. I'll tell you who I think it's good for and who I think should skip it, but if you do decide to give Lumen a try, I'll drop a discount link down below that I'll keep updated with the best current deal possible, and using this link will also help support the channel, which I greatly appreciate. I personally think there are 3 potential customers who would benefit from Lumen. The first are intermediate and high-level athletes who already know exactly what their goals are. Maybe they want to burn fat, or maybe they want greater metabolic flexibility to switch into carb burn for high-intensity exercise. Second are people who like or are motivated by data. So, like, people who will look at their bad score and think back to investigate what they could be doing differently to achieve a better score tomorrow morning. People who will listen to the data and put down the candy bar tonight because they want to blow a 1 in the morning. And finally, you've got people who are legitimately curious enough to spend time learning about their metabolism and how their body works as an individual. People who will go down the research rabbit hole to learn all that nerdy stuff like glycogen stores and take full advantage of the resources Lumen provides. The people who I think should skip Lumen are mostly people who are just beginning their health or fitness journey, or who are looking for an easy, hands-off way to lose weight, because I don't think Lumen is that. This device definitely comes with a learning curve, and if you're not motivated to learn and implement the lessons it gives you about your own unique metabolism, it's going to be money wasted for you. Lumen does have an optional subscription, but these are for features that I think make sense to use for maybe a year or so, learn everything you can, and then drop the subscription to just get the basic metabolism score going forward. But if Lumen's just not your cup of tea, that's cool. You can check out this video about one of my absolute favorite products, which has helped me to dramatically improve my health over the past year. It's seriously awesome. Check it out.